Blunt Squad TV show. I'm your host Supreme, and we are in the Bronx, New York, in front of the Bronx Zoo, about to go inside and check out Eat NYC, the Bronx Food and Wine Festival. We're now in front of the Dancing Crane Cafe inside the Bronx Zoo. We are in the Bronx Zoo, the Food and Wine Festival with Kfhox. Let them know what is it that you're doing now. Like, what should they be looking for?
Definitely. So I released Journey of a Gemini, my full-length album, August 28th, 2015. And I'm working on a children's book based on Screaming to be Free, just for children of all nationalities that have a dream in their heart and letting nothing stand in their way.
We are on the Bronx Zoo Food and Wine Festival with Bronx Brewery. How you doing, brother? Tell them your name and what you're doing here.
My name's Andrew. I'm with the Bronx Brewery, hanging out, pouring some beer, enjoying the time. A little bit about the brewery. We're in the Southeast Bronx, Port Morris area, 136 and Willow. I've been there for about 2 years. Today here we're pouring our brand new release, Bronx Banner.
The one and only Melle, Melle, the legend. I know you got a show that you do, the exercise joint, you're getting people fit and healthy.
Yeah, we do a show called Grandmaster Fitness on BronxNet TV.
We are in the Bronx Zoo Food and Wine Festival with Baron Ambrosia. Let the people know what it is that you've been doing and what it is that you do.
Sure, well, a lot of the stuff we do is about exploration. So, you know, I'll travel to different countries and either write articles or make little shows about kind of culinary traditions or cultural traditions that are vanishing. And we even have a lot of that in the Bronx, because the Bronx is one of the first places that people stop when they come to America.